No, I'm sure she pays.
Hi, everybody, and very welcome here to the aula. I'm shouting in because I have no microphone, so apologies to the people at the front. Con can't hear me anyway, so it doesn't make a difference. Next week we have the incredible David Syme, and I really highly recommend you come because he's such an incredible character. I was at a presentation of his here on Wednesday night and it was absolutely spellbinding. He plays with the most beautiful feeling and I would highly recommend you come. He's the UCC UCC Rittmuller Classical Artist in Residence. So the Rittmuller piano here was brought sort of coinciding with David's situation here. So I'd highly recommend that here in the aula on Friday of next week, which is the 31st of March. The following Friday, April the 7th, is Good Friday, so we won't have a concert that day. And then the following Friday, April the 14th, is our last concert of this particular session, and that's the UCC Choir with all sorts of interesting people and guests. I think Roisin O'Grady is going to be with them. So again, I'd highly recommend that. That tends to be a bit of a sellout as well. Today we have the Vanbrugh, but then Chris pleasantly surprised me there about a half an hour ago when he told me he brought along another group as well. So you're getting bang for your buck. So we have the Evergreen. They're students at the School of Music, Cork School of Music. Delighted to welcome them up here. And Oscar Casey, the cellist, is a student of Chris Marwood. Connor Galvin, the viola player, is a student of Simon Aspell. And then we have Ashling Martin and Sean Hurley on violins. So they're going to kick things off today with Joseph Haydn, a quartet. You have the details on the programme there. And then they'll be followed, there'll be a little, not really an intermission, they'll just go off the stage and then the Vanbrugh will come back on. So you might have to give an extra round of applause. The Vanbrugh, I find this fascinating, I think it's fantastic, just to give you an idea of how busy they are, and rightly so, because they are such consummate professional musicians. They've already played a concert this morning over in Douglas at a school over there. They're here now, and then believe it or not, they're up in Newbridge in County Kildare tonight, also playing.
Wow.
Tomorrow morning, they're in Ballincollig. I didn't get the venues, but you know, just go out there and you're bound to see them. And then tomorrow night, they're in Banland. And then on Sunday, they're in Donegal. So I think it's amazing, 6 concerts in 3 days. Brilliant. It's so good that they're so busy because it's absolutely proper order. So once again, it's the Evergreen, Ashling Martin, Sean Hurley playing violins, Connor Galvin on viola, and Oscar Casey on cello. And they're playing a Haydn quartet. So for the Evergreen quartet, please give them a wonderful warm round of applause.